World Restoration Service for World Peace by Jesus Christ.
Today we will learn about why cleaning in the Church of Jesus Christ. Who is cleaning the church? It's not us.
It's
the owner of the church, the head of the church. The head of the church and the head of all powers. There are many powers, but all powers, they surrender to the power of Jesus Christ. Darkness is in the church. Darkness is in the people. But when we read the book of Matthew chapter 16, when Jesus Christ is speaking about his church,
we hear the
church which is very strong. The church which cannot be shaken. The church which is built on the rock. But look now. Darkness is in the church. Darkness came in with the people. Darkness came in when is in the people.
World Restoration Service for World Peace by Jesus Christ.